Hey, girlfriend, why so pumped up?
Look, Ken Buck said he's more qualified because he doesn't wear high heels.
Sounds like he's out of step.
And Ken Buck eliminated funding for a consumer fraud task force.
Mm-hmm.
And wanted to phase out student loans.
Really?
He even opposes our right to choose.
He needs a kick in the...
If Ken Buck doesn't respect women, we might just give him the boot.
Yeehaw!
Women's Voices, Women Vote Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertisement.